Tuesday. It's like 8 a.m. right now. So super comfy. About to get a session at the gym later. Fuck. Fuck it. Let me get back to this when I get up and get ready and shit like that. So, see y'all. See y'all in a few. Alright, man, I just hopped out the shower. About to get ready and then get the day started, so put on some clothes first. So the girls just got to my house. One of them about to smack. I don't know.
Smack on some
oatmeal.
Oatmeal.
Okay.
And fuck the protein shake.
Okay, there we go. We got this is what we got Miss Randy in the back.
I'm having this for breakfast.
What is that?
That for breakfast.
No way, bro.
Yeah. You're funny. All
right. Well, you know, I just got here, getting settled in. Now I'm about to hit the road.
I'm like, why did you give me
room? Let's go. We made it. Made a quick pit stop.
Really?
McDonald's. Had to eat something. Fill up real quick.
Are you PRing?
We're going to see how it feels. Hopefully, shit feels good and...
Are you gonna PR?
Nah, I'm gonna have a good ass workout though.
Solid. Alright.
Animal House. Tap in back later.
Oh man. It's a little wet outside. But alright, man. We are here in Wisco. New Berlin, my bad. Animal House gym. Thank you. This was since 1988. Whoa. Hello.
I got a 20, sir. Okay.
School, here. This is big ass tights.
Whoa.
This is lit. We got some big ass dust.
Alright.
Have you been here before?
First time.
Okay. Hands locked into there. All we ask is just put everything we ask you.
Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
Cool, thank you.
I was wrong, guys. This is Milwaukee Animal House Gym. Yeah, it's lit. Oh, real quick. Gym fit. Yes, I'm wearing these. Deal with it. Whoa. Yo, first impression when you walk through?
I don't know, it was kind of...
What? Dude, they had dog in the bag.
Oh yeah, that shit was cute as hell.
They literally had dogs.
Oh no, what's that?
Oh, he's getting naked, can't show that. Hey. When's the last time you've been here?
It's been like a year since like COVID.
A year? Still looks the same?
It's the same, but it used to be like $7.
$7? Cover was $9. Dude, $9?
Is
That shit was $9.
That shit's still $9. Yeah.
That shit was $9.
The equipment's badass here too. Looks pretty decent.
Shit looks new. Or shit's clean. Shit's clean. My bad.
It's been the same.
It's very clean.
First time I came here was like 5 years ago. And
oh, first time.
2018.
Damn, my boy. You're OG.
OG here. The OG fans know. Y'all follow the first page.
It is. All right, guys. I guess I'm 139 right now.
Yeah, let me see how much I weigh right now.
Just about 196. 197 is too heavy.
Yeah. 196.
196. All right, guys. We gotta settle in, and then we're gonna start the warm-ups real quick. Then we're gonna get to work.
You girls have fun.
You ready to clock in?
Oh my
God. All right, clocking in. Let's go over the
what?
Let's go over the gym fit. top to bottom. Well, bottom to top, actually.
We got some Notorious Lift sandals on. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. Don't talk shit about my chanclas, bitch.
Hey,
if you're not scoring 500, don't wear these.
What's that?
Converse size. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Bay.
So it's your average Nike shit. Average
black tee,
that's it. You don't need nothing special.
What's up top?
My three stripes.
Ooh.
Shout out to the Bay.
Solid.
Thank you.
Sir, what? Real quick.
What?
What's the gym fit?
Reebok.
Damn.
Oh my.
What's the
size? Oh my.
To bring
on.
Oh,
Reebok.
Those are the
Reeboks.
Those are Reeboks or Nike?
Esa misma, bro. Esa misma.
Eat it.
Adidas jacket.
I got everything, to be honest.
We
got Nike under it.
I'm dead. Gym fit. Settled in.
Nah.
Got the squat rack. About to get to work.
Too rich for who, y'all just got rich again. Who grips the mic and likes to kill their friends? I've never been the type to make amends. If shit was at an 8, we like to. Yeah. If shit was at an 8, we like to make it 10. One descent is sin, I'm going up all the way. I don't like to talk when there's nothing else left to say. Drizzy by the drop, the game is in disarray. I tell you, hear me out, but we both know end of the day. Your sister is pressing play, your trainer is pressing play. Your wifey. I gotta breathe real deep when I catch an attitude.
Hey, what's this?
Follow me.
Oh no.
Hey, chill.
You're not recording? So what? You're not gonna take pictures?
I got it. Don't worry.
Alright.
I'm just gonna keep the edge. Don't sleep. He about to pass out. Yo, chill.
Listen.
Man, the left in there, Giovanni Mendoza.
It's over. Look at that shit. Hold on. Keep going. Come on. Keep going.
Show the booty.
No. We don't want to see that.
You got full roundness, full thickness, nice and juicy legs.
What did you say?
Huh?
I said,
I got some thick, juicy legs.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Y'all gotta check this out from the back, bro.
Oh my God. I'll get this real quick. That's what he wanted to show us.
Follow me on my OnlyFans to catch some more. You guys catch the rest of that workout, bro. Follow me on my OnlyFans, Randy Savage.
Anywho, so we just finished up with the gym. Now about to go get some food and then head back home.
Hey, where are we going?
How the fuck am I supposed to know where I'm going?
We did a good ass leg workout. We did a bodybuilding workout. Did some squats, high rep squats. Not really maxing out. Well, my boy Gio maxed out, but you know how that went because we focused on He tried maxing out. Tried. Fucking failed. That's why you don't max out all the time.
I don't. If anything, I've been doing volume.
Fucking noob.
We made it here to the Chinese buffet.
I didn't even get to finish what we did today because he pissed me off right now.
Anywho.
He's been here before. Yeah, you've been here before, bro, right? Oh, man. Like Gio said, he's claimed to be here before.
Oh yeah, we're at a Chinese buffet.
Yo, he was lying.
Told y'all, man.
So he has been here before.
Y'all don't believe me? Y'all said, y'all, this is how you would know if I lied?
Let's see. Taste test. First taste test, noodles.
Both of them are what?
It tastes just like Panda.
Might be.
It tastes just like Panda Express. I really did get Panda Express though, not gonna cap. Chow mein, broccoli, beef, mushroom, chicken. All right, clocking out. It was it's very mid, but it was free for me, so it was delicious. And that's it for today, folks. We're going home.
Wow. I guess y'all just don't want to be part of it. You just don't want to be part of it.
Uh-oh. These guys. Oh, shit. These guys. Huh? Want me to open the bag?
For tomorrow? Yes, I should be. I have the application ready, and then I'm going to take a drug test later today.